how to get from an eddy current signal to the electrical conductivity, this and more you will find out now. The eddy current method is mostly a comparative method, but we can also train our system, and for this training we need known standards. These are available from different accredited institutes like NPL or PTB. If you like to read more about that, just read our blog linked in the video description. So now we have our known standards and we have a standard eddy current test system. And let's start. We can take a measurement on those standards. So this is a copper standard with 58.2 megasiemens per meter, and you see the signal. And we have a standard from aluminium with 17.2 megasiemens per meter. Put the probe on the standard, and we see the signal. If we now connect both standard lines together, then we have a calibration, and now we are ready to measure. So let's set our probe on an unknown material. See, the signal is between our trained materials, so we know the electrical conductivity should be something between 58.2 megasiemens per meter and 17.2 megasiemens per meter. We additionally see that the conductivity values are mainly related to the phase signal, so to the angle between the points. In the past, the whole measurement was based on the phase only, and this we can look at very good on our old sigma test, so let's take a look. So again, we have our standards, we have the 58.2 megasiemens, and we set up this on the scale, and we have a phase value. And if I put the probe on the standard, we get a signal, not so much, so we have to adjust the device on zero. So now the device knows on this conductivity value we have this phase. The same we do with the aluminium standard. We move the value on, we know it is 17.2 megasiemens. So 17.2, we move it on zero, and okay, now our system is calibrated and we are ready for measuring. So let's measure our part. I put the probe on the part. Okay, the phase is somewhere else. And now I can move my scale and I move it to zero. And now I know, okay, my conductivity value is 29.5 megasiemens. So I know the conductivity value of the part. This principle is used in any eddy current based conductivity meter. Today, the entire calibration is done digital, and disturbing influences like the liftoff or temperature changes are calculated out directly. The phase, the amplitude, and even additional temperature sensors are used for this calculation. Modern systems are calibrated under laboratory conditions, so when you get a device, you can direct start to measure. Let's try this out. We put the probe on the part and we direct get the measurement 29.75 megasiemens per meter. In our next video, I will show you more details about how to measure the electrical conductivity with our sigma test. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe our channel and see you next time.